this is the Eco Ganesha that we have prepared this time in Mangalore. This is prepared by making paper pulp. That's the old newspapers or notebooks that we have at home. We have crushed it and made a pulp out of it, so from which we have made these Eco Ganeshas. The speciality of this is that we not use any toxic paints or any other toxic materials in this. This Ganesha is embedded with the seeds consisting of vegetable seeds as well as fruiting trees. So once you put it in a pot and then water it, so this completely dissolves in the water and you can see seeds and vegetable and fruiting trees growing out of this Ganesha. And we have quite a little demand in Mangalore, but places like Bangalore, Shivamogga, Madikeri, we have got a huge demand about this product. So we have done around 30 to 40 Ganeshas this time. Maybe next year we will reach everyone's home in and around Mangalore.